A 23-year-old Caucasian female presents to your clinic due to a sore throat. Past medical history is insignificant. Physical examination reveals splenomegaly and cervical lymphadenopathy. Flow cytometry reveals leukocytosis and many atypical lymphocytes. Laboratory analysis shows a positive heterophile antibody test. What malignancy does this infection most likely place the patient at increased risk of developing? Nasopharyngeal carcinoma. Nasopharyngeal carcinoma. Epstein-Barr virus is associated with nasopharyngeal carcinoma and Burkitt lymphoma.